Finally, the Blood Brothers have come back to Immaculate Collegiate Football.
Is that one pretty good? I liked it.
I don't know. I don't know if I'm getting annoyed or I like it. All right.
2016 Immaculate Collegiate Football. We're doing a case of it right now. I'm going to show you right here. Spreadsheet on the right side. Every team in the National Football League is accounted for, and the spots are taken by people right next to them. You see a card you like, you want to buy it from them, you want to talk to them about it, give them a shout out, that's who got it. If you want to get in on the action, you want to know where to go to get teams in these breaks, right there, theblez.com. Go to theblez.com.
I'm here, stop.
Blez15 is the code. All right, 15% off the first two times you use the code, theblez.com. Get over there and get your teams, get in on these breaks. I'm going to start by saying that everybody that has a team in this break had a choice of two cases. It was either the left case or the right case. The first three to pick the left case. So this is the case we're going to be breaking. It was picked by the break. I'm going to hand it off to Scotty because it is full of so many incredible bounties and goodies. It's unstoppable. Let's go, Scotty. Tell them what's going on.
All right, for the main bounty to be triggered, the main bounty in either Immaculate Collegiate or National Treasures Collegiate, it's the Ezekiel Elliott Shield autograph numbered 1/1 from The Ohio State University. For most of our breaks, for hitless teams, we do two teams that go hitless, we put in the next one. For Collegiate, it's four teams. So it's four teams that go hitless. I'm going to put you in Collegiate number 5. And then for true 1/1s, we've seen a lot of plates in this stuff, in both NT and Immaculate. True 1/1s are still $50 in group rate credit. But this is, and then we have two player bounties. That if their autograph comes out, someone in the break wins 25. Those players are Tom Brady and Jerry Rice. We established those staples when we did PYT number 1 of NT Collegiate. We're keeping them the same with the players in the main just to keep it easier so we can remember it. All right. Then we have, this is the first, people have won pieces of the backer in certain tournaments, but this is the first like wave of product that multiple people can win percentages of the backer in tournaments. We're going to be doing stuff like this over the next few months leading up to the World Series of Poker that starts at the end of the May. So a lot of people are going to be winning pieces of him in the in these tournaments. And already 6 people already won pieces already. And we're on case, I think, number 9 so far. So we're 6 for 9 so far. The way that a person would win the piece is for the left serial number to be 16. Every time the left serial number is 16, someone in the break wins a piece of the backer. 0.5% from either the $25,000 PLO tournament or the $50,000 Players Championship, where both tournaments, the first place is going to be $1,000,000. So 0.5% of $1,000,000. It's going to be more than $1,000,000, but say it's $1,000,000 and you have 0.5%, you win $5,000. All right, so we got that settled. There's a lot of randoms to do. We just put the names in the randomizer at the end of the video. And we'll randomize all the quads, the duels, the triples. There's no majority or 50 or 51%. We put everything in the randomizer. And I believe that's it. This is Immaculate Collegiate PYT number 4. PYT number 5 is in the store. It'll go either later or tomorrow. And we have a lot of stuff in the store. I'm gonna keep reloading the store throughout the weekend with a lot of baseball. We have some mid-end basketball to hit the store, some mid-end baseball, duels of dynasty and NT, which could go next. If it picks up some legs, it's halfway there. And Damon's almost done. He's going to slice and dice, or slices and dice as we go, or he slices and dice.
I do it a little differently. I do the slice and dicing as we go. I'm ready to break.
Good luck.
Let's go.
And please help me if I don't know every player, even the current player.
We both don't. It's difficult. Good luck, everybody.
Oh, so we need that.
Perfect. No, yeah, I like it like this.
It was just off the.
Oh, sorry about that. Okay, here we go. Box number one. Good luck to everybody. We love it when it's overflowing.
And base cards do not count as hits.
Okay, box number one. We have a base card. It's numbered 92 of 99. Duke Johnson. Cleveland Browns, Scott?
Yeah.
Cleveland Browns. Duke Johnson. 92 of 99. Okay, let's get into the hits. We're going to start off. Oh, Scotty. We just missed it. 15 of 99. Oh, wow. It is a super jumbo napkin. Kelvin Taylor. Did we find out who he was?
We found out last case. I forgot. I already forgot.
Kelvin Taylor, for some reason, he's avoiding us.
Was he Skins or Seahawks?
It doesn't matter. This is
Seahawks.
Phenomenal.
Yeah, that's what it was. Seahawks.
This is phenomenal. Look at this. Oh, it's a helmet piece. 33 of 49.
Oh, wow.
For the Philadelphia Eagles.
Wow.
Quarterback, Carson Wentz.
That we know. That's an Eagle. That we know.
Every case I've seen today has had either a Wentz, Prescott, Elliott, as every case.
This is phenomenal.
Every
helmet piece. Carson Wentz. 33 of 49 number.
Nice card.
Okay. Everybody in this card. Ooh, this is a cool one. From the Florida State Seminoles. 44 of 99 numbered. Devonta Freeman jersey piece. The NFC champion Atlanta Falcons, Calvin Benjamin jersey piece, Carolina Panthers, Carlos Williams jersey piece. Who does Carlos Williams play for?
The Bills.
The Bills for the Buffalo Bills. So this will be randomed off to the Bills, Panthers, Falcons. Beautiful card. That's a good one. And both Esblez, the manager, and the backer love this guy. 24 of 25 numbered. It's a super jumbo patch, three colors for the Seattle Seahawks. CJ Procise, running back. Nice one. And you like this guy a lot.
I can't say I'm not.
You like this. You like this guy a lot. Scott's gotten so good with this. He plays for the NFC champion, Atlanta Falcons. Tight end, it's an RPA with a filthy number, Scott. 7 of 25. Nice. 7 of 25, tight end, Austin Hooper,
nice
RPA.
Hit, Pep. Nice hit, Pep. He scored a touchdown in the Super Bowl. I think he scored the first
Beautiful.
Receiving touchdown in the Super Bowl.
Okay. We have an RPA for the New England Patriots. It is quarterback Jacoby Brissett from NC State. 22 of 99 numbered. Nice two-color patch with an auto. New England Patriots, Jacoby Brissett. Hopefully this guy becomes a hit. Hopefully he gets himself on the field and is productive for the Denver Broncos quarterback. It's an acetate auto, Paxton Lynch. Quarterback, Denver Broncos, 2 of 25 numbered. Beautiful number.
Wait. What number is he in?
Oh, wait,
Memphis? He might be 2. I don't know.
This may be a jersey 1 of 1.
Yeah.
We need to confirm that. He may be a jersey 1 of 1.
Looks like a 2.
It's either a 2. He's either 2 or 12.
Baytown's saying it's a jersey, so that's a college jersey number. No, he's 12.
Is he 12?
In the autograph, you see the 1-2. You know, you
see
the 1-2.
Yeah. Okay. Good first box. Let's get moving. Let's keep going.
I can confirm it.
Good luck, everybody.
He was number 12 at Memphis. I just confirmed
12.
It.
Okay. Okay. We're going to start out with a base for the Los Angeles Rams. It's numbered 64 of 99, Todd Gurley. Oh, this is a cool card, Scotty. Oh, this is so cool. For the NFL champion, Super Bowl champion, New England Patriots, running back.
LeGarrett, I'm about to smoke a blunt.
That's right, baby. Acetate jersey, 19 of 25 numbered. 19 of 25, LeGarrette Blount. Beautiful.
This is that card is from the days where he used to punch guys after the game.
That's right. If you talk smack in his face, he knocked you out. Ooh, and we have a hit for the J-E-T-S.
Jets.
Ray Sports Cards. He was a quarterback at Penn State. It is a jumbo-sized napkin, 10 of 14 numbered, Christian Hackenberg. 10 of 14 numbered. Very nice hit for the Jets.
Green's probably passed out, smoking a blunt.
And we have a random, Scotty. It's numbered 72 of 99, quarterback for the Jets. He played for Penn State, Christian Hackenberg, jersey piece, and Allen Robinson.
Of the Jacksonville Jaguars. Right. So that'll jersey be a random. Piece.
So it'll be between Jacksonville and the Jets.
They put black gold collegiate
it's,
in this.
Yeah, it's so
they
weird.
They put 2015 stuff in it. It's not just the 16
yeah,
stuff.
Yeah, this is weird, right?
So there are other cards, yeah. So that's a Jordan Payton autographed jersey from black gold. So they put some black gold in this.
61 of 99
I believe that's the Cleveland Browns.
61 of 99 numbered. Jordan Payton.
Can someone confirm Cleveland Browns? Black gold.
Oh, this is a super cool card, Scotty.
Thank you, Baytown. Yeah.
This is a super cool card. This is fantastic. This is for the Denver Broncos. It's an RPA running back, Devontae Booker. 77 of 99 for the Denver Broncos, RPA, Devontae Booker.
There's a story about this next card. I'm just going to tell a story. I'm not going to name who it is, what team it's for this next card. But this guy was a wide receiver at this college. He was one of the best players at his position ever at this college. And people, there was a rumor that this guy used to throw games, believe it or not, at this university. He owed someone like 80K. But this card's insane because this guy might be the best player in the history of this program. Good luck.
That's a good story. Yeah. I didn't know that.
I have a lot of stories.
I've never heard that.
I have the story because I was talking now we're going to see the card. But it's Sammy, right?
That's right. From the Buffalo Bills. Wide receiver, Sammy Watkins. Beautiful three-color patch with an on-card auto. 63 of 99 numbers.
That's a sick card. Clemson fans are going to go nuts after that card, Rough Buff. And look, yeah. Rough Buff's a Buffalo fan. Perfect card for Rough Buff.
This is a huge card, Rough Buff. Yeah, it's beautiful.
And it's Clemson
Watkins.
Uniform. When you're one of the best players so cool. in the history of their program, that's a big deal.
That's awesome.
But, you know, I went to the Orange Bowl, and I was talking to a bunch of Clemson people. That's how I found out that story.
What the heck? I don't even know.
It is.
This might be a magnet.
It's a
this
sick
might
hit.
Be a magnet.
It's a sick hit.
Oh, we have an RPA of the number 2 pick in the NFL draft. It's a Philadelphia Eagle quarterback, Carson Wentz. Two-color patch with an on-card auto, 77 of 99
yeah, get
number.
That magnetic, please.
We're magging
it
up.
Of course it's a magnetic. Thank it's a Carson Wentz on-card premium patch jumbo
I just
autograph.
Make sure. I don't want to do anything wrong.
It's two straight hits for guys that PC these teams. Ruff Buff's is a big Bill fan, and Greg, he likes when the Eagles when they fly. Eagles fly. Oh, that's just for no. You don't have to do that. That's just for like the acetates. You need it. Yeah.
Beautiful.
Yeah.
Beautiful.
Two straight.
Carson Wentz RPA. And guess what, Scotty? We have a ton left. We have a ton.
Yeah, put them away. Yeah.
I got it.
Yeah, Rafa, I'm happy for you.
You're my teacher, Scotty. I listen when you speak.
If you want to sell that card, it'll be pretty easy to sell that Watkins.
Okay. Good luck, everybody. I'm sorry. I'm always going to be this way. I'm never going to change it. I'm always going to be slow and super careful.
Yeah.
These cards, they're high-end.
He did rough buff. That's what I heard from some Clemson people. That's a
cool story.
I talked to some people there, and that's what they were telling me.
Ooh, great number on this base card. It's a base card, but it's 6 of 10 numbered. Seattle Seahawks wide receiver, Tyler Lockett. 6 of 10. I like when bases are low numbered.
No, I'm looking at the chat.
Oh, I always think Sky's laughing at me. This is a cool card.
I usually am, but...
This is for the Bears. Jordan Howard with a jumbo napkin piece, 33 of 99 numbered. Jordan Howard.
The Bears. Maybe the Bills should get Tony Romo. That's who they should get.
Ooh, and I think I know who both of these guys, what teams they're on. Numbered 96 of 99. It's a dual jersey piece of Duke Johnson from the Cleveland Browns and Philip Dorsett of the Colts.
Yes, the Colts. The Philadelphia,
that's right.
The Indianapolis Colts.
That's right. 96 of 99, Philip Dorsett, Duke Johnson. They played for the Hurricanes. Such a sweet card. I'm sorry, guys. I can't help it. I really don't want to go crazy before you guys see the card, but I do a little dance. I can't help myself.
Do a little dance. Make a little love. Get down tonight.
Down tonight.
That's a sick card.
With a 4 of 4.
Wow.
Hunter Henry.
I'll go with the magnetic.
Holy crap.
Magnetic Jerry.
Holy crap. San Diego Superchargers. This guy is such a sick tight end. He's so good. Look at this card. It's 4 of 4 numbered. I got to tell you, okay, this is just a weird opinion that I'm going to tell all of you guys. I love the way they construct this card, Scott. I think every one of these cards they make should be a 1 of 1. Because the card is so cool.
Oh, that's a good point.
The see-through.
That's the ass of the Razorback.
And it's the, yes, and it is the ass of the Arkansas Razorback.
That's a sick card.
Hunter Henry from the Superchargers. This guy is such a good tight end, and he's only going to get better. Especially with Lip throwing him the ball. Rivers.
He was the best tight end in the country last year.
So good.
Before he got drafted.
Okay. Moving on. Look at this. The Eagles are going to get another hit. This is a hit for the Eagles. This is an Immaculate Collections autograph, Wendell Smallwood, 34 of 99, with an auto. Philadelphia Eagles.
We can't repeat that, Football Mark. That's a little out of control.
All right, acetate time, ladies and gents. I love it when they give me players whose teams I know the teams. Yes, baby!
Hey!
1 of 1! It's an acetate 1 of 1!
7-4
Holy crap.
1-1 McKenzie is like picking up a million 1
of 1. Oh, my God.
How many 1 of 1, 7-4-1-1?
Scott, this Immaculate just throws me off. I didn't even see the 1 of 1 coming. It's an Alex Collins for the Seattle. It's for the Seattle Seahawks. It's an acetate auto 1 of 1. What does that mean, Scotty?
Someone in the break wins 50 now.
Okay, I was going to say the player bounty has been hit, but that is the same thing. Thank you, sir.
Put this plastic over it.
Oh, my God. Yeah, it's an Alex Collins.
Take it off the camera. Take it off the camera.
Okay.
It takes a little, an extra few
seconds.
Yeah,
he's going to do the plastic. Oh, that's insane.
Yeah, 7-4-1-1.
I didn't see it was a 1-1. So after the break, 4 teams are being given out for hit lists, and already we have $50 in group break credit. That's going to be randomed off the break. Let's keep moving. We have a lot more to go. From the Washington Redskins, we have an RPA number 10 of 99, Josh Doctson. Josh Doctson, RPA, 10 of 99.
Redskins, the bear gets a hit.
That's all right. Do it later. Ooh, the Jets are doing pretty, pretty well. We have an acetate, number 9 of 25. Quarterback, Christian Hackenberg for the New York Jets.
Sup.
That's right. All right.
2 more boxes left.
We have more to go.
We have a couple of randoms. We have 1 of 1 bounty to get rid of, give someone $50.
Another
credit.
Sick case. Just another sick case.
We still have a chance at the 16 left serial number. Bear called the Doctson.
Oh, Scott, you're going to want to buy this card.
Who has this team? Yeah, I want every
player. Scott wants this. Scott wants the base card. No joke.
I'm sure they can guess who it is. Maybe they can't. I have no idea.
You guys, look at this base card. Holy crud.
Jay Shear, we'll do a dual spreadsheet with PYT 5 of NT and the dual baseball.
If you have the New York football Jets.
A lot of experts think this QB is arguably the best QB of all time. I don't think so. It's the experts.
7 of 25 base of Eli Manning. Scott is going to, if you have, who has the
Ray base? Sports
Ray
cards.
Sports cards. Talk to Scott. He's going to want to get
this. I think he might be a Giant fan. He's in the Connecticut, New Jersey, New York area.
This is he's a Blesbro favorite. Look at the Blesbro favorite right here, baby.
No way. He's in this?
Thomas Rawls, running back. Seattle Seahawks and, guys, we almost got there. 17 of 25. 17 of 25. He played for Michigan, running back. Acetate jersey piece for the Seattle Sea Chickens, Thomas Rawls.
Hey, Seuss, what's Brady's record against Eli in the Super Bowl? And then what's Brady's record against everyone else in the Super Bowl? I'm just curious. I don't remember.
If you want to get Scott fired up, start talking trash about his favorite.
I just want a refresher on the numbers in the Super Bowl. That's it. It's on a Michigan card. Rawls didn't play at Michigan. He played at Western Michigan. This is an error card.
Oh, crap. It's an error.
He transferred from Michigan.
Oh, he transferred.
He was on both. Well, yeah, he transferred.
The picture shows him playing.
Yeah, he transferred at Michigan.
Okay. This is a jumbo size napkin, numbered 9 of 99.
Yeah, Central Michigan. Yeah,
This is for the Philadelphia Eagles. Wendell Smallwood, Philadelphia Eagles.
The Eagles have a bunch of hits.
Yeah, they do. Oh, this is a cool card, too. What's the numbering on it, though? God, we're so close, Scott. 18 of 99. It's a dual jersey piece for Amari Cooper for the Oakland Raiders. And Laquon Treadwell, it's the wide receivers. This Laquon is from the Minnesota Vikings.
This next card is disgusting. It's disgusting.
What?
It's disgusting.
Let me tell you something. Before I show you this card, this is why we scream Immaculate before we open cases and why we love Immaculate, because they give you cards that look like this.
Wow.
Look at the QB. Oh, my God.
It's what?
Scott, this is insane.
I can't even say who the number two first and second picks the last 2 years. That's a sick random.
Oh, my God.
That's a random.
It is patches of Carson Wentz, Jared Goff, famous Jameis Winston.
That's a beautiful
and
card.
Marcus Mariota. Holy crap.
The Eagles, Rams, it's Bucks, number, and Titans.
It's number 22 of 25. That's right. Eagles, Rams, Bucks, Titans for this incredible card. It's so sick.
That'll be a random at the end of this video. This next card is pretty nice, too.
Oh, this is pretty sick, too.
Oh, my God. This box is ridiculous. I'm going to say, because it's starting to get ridiculous now. I'm just telling you, this box is ridiculous.
It's number 2 of 25.
Wow.
RPA for the Raiders. Quarterback. Unfortunately, he started in the wild card playoff game and didn't look so good, but I think he'll be a good number 2 quarterback if Carr can stay healthy. Connor Cook, RPA 2 of 25.
Now it starts getting even more ridiculous.
Sorry for the laughter, guys. This is just the greatest 2-sport athlete to ever play a sport. Bo Knows Immaculate. 21 of 25 numbered. It's a Bo Jackson auto. How good are the Raiders doing right now?
Unbelievable.
The Raiders. Bo Jackson, baby.
Bear swooped his team relatively late.
Let me tell you something.
Five or six teams.
All of you guys are. Yeah, you're right. I'm sorry. Everybody, you're all sports nuts. Go take a peek at the 30-30 on ESPN of Bo Jackson if you're too young or whatever to know the history of this guy. Because this guy was beyond special. Bo Jackson, 21 of 25, ink card.
War Eagle.
Scotty, you know what? I want you to call this next card.
This guy, he was drafted in the 4th round. He happened to play at Mississippi State. No one really believed in this kid until he got to the NFL. Let's see who it is. We call this guy Dak Prescott. The guy that's opening the product is called Dak, and now he just pulled the Dak.
Oh, my.
And Sugar Tooth is wondering, wow, I thought the Cowboys are good. Oh, they're not that good, but they just got a deck.
75 of 99, acetate auto. The one and only quarterback for the Dallas Cowboys, Dak Prescott.
So we got Dak and we got Wentz in the same case.
It's insane.
And Bo Jackson. And one of ones. And helmets.
Oh, we're running good.
And we have one more box left.
We are running good.
Now we just hit the top. The only thing we're missing, obviously we're missing a lot of hits, but we're missing the 16, the left serial number. I know that's why a lot of you guys are enjoying these breaks, but...
I hope you guys are enjoying. I hope my blessed family is enjoying these breaks because we are pulling some nasty. And there's nothing that makes us happier. Nothing that makes us happier than pulling super fire for the Blez Bros.
These products at the prices we have the PYTs at are like the most insane values ever. They really are. They really are. You're seeing these DAX, these, and there are certain players that are going to sell for more because they were such great players in their colleges. So,
Ray Sports Cards, contact the manager S. Blez. He's going to want this card. It's 11 of 99 numbered base Eli Manning, 2-time Super Bowl champion.
And it's 11. Oh, we just missed his jersey number.
Just missed his jersey. I know it's 10.
And yeah, that
would have said it if it was 10.
That's one of the best QBs in the history of the game.
All right, let's keep moving. Give me a second. Okay. We're going to the New York Football Gang. Running back, Paul Perkins with a jumbo napkin, 72 of 99 numbered. Running back for the Giants, Paul Perkins. Oh, Scotty, we have to sweat this, Scotty. We have to sweat this card. Come sweat with me. Come take a ride.
Come sweat with you.
Oh, my God.
Carol.
Oh, my God. It's a Zeke Elliott Klee.
6 of 14.
What?
That's not a magnetic. The 360.
Oh, my God. Ezekiel Elliott, 6 of 14 cleat piece.
That's another hit for the Dallas Cowboys.
What's up, Reds Bengals? Are you watching this madness? It's madness.
That's a sick one.
Immaculate, you are back in the house, baby. This is insane. 6 of 14 Ezekiel Elliott cleat piece. We're going to mag this up. We're going to keep it on the side. Ooh,
we might have to order more magnetics. This is like
we're running out of magnetics.
Yeah, this is crazy. It's always a good sign when we see all these magnetics. These are all magnetic worthy cards. One of ones, Wentz's, Dax.
Thank you, sir.
It's crazy.
I don't have enough stands for what we've done in this case alone. Oh, look at this card. Well, what do we have over here? What do we have over here?
Oh, wow.
Just an Eric Dickerson jersey and an Emmanuel Sanders jersey.
That's sick.
Holy
crap. I guess
crap.
These are two.
From the LA Rams for Eric Dickerson and the Denver Broncos for Emmanuel Sanders. 96 of 99. This is so cool. Another random. That's sweet. The Manual Express is setting it up.
He's setting up all this stuff before he clocks out. He's clocking out soon.
How do you like this patch? 10 of 15 numbered.
Sick patch, man.
Look at this patch.
Trevor Davis of the Green Bay Packers.
Wow, 10 of 15. 10 of 15. It's just sick hit after sick hit. Reds Bengals has it right. It's time for an RPA. Who likes RPAs?
Everyone.
37 of 99 RPA Kelvin Taylor. Who did we figure out this guy was again?
Seahawks, I believe.
That's right. Kelvin Taylor. We got another RPA. This one is for your world champion. World champion. New England Patriots. Quarterback. Jacoby Brissett. 74 of 99. RPA. He played for NC State. Really, really cool patch there. And the next one. This is the last card of the case. Oh, this is beautiful. The backer loves to say it. I'll say it for him. Hold this card. 21 of 99 for the Minnesota Vikings. Wide receiver Laquon Treadwell. This guy is a beast. Acetate Laquon Treadwell, 21 of 99. What a case.
All right, so I have to...
It's insane.
Damon's going to recap the break.
Oh, my
God. As I'm typing in the names for the duels. So we, all right? And then we'll do the randoms. Dickerson, Sanders. So he's going to recap for a few seconds.
I'm going to move it back. There we go.
Especially for the larger ones.
Yeah.
You got to move it back a little bit.
Okay. So first off, before anybody goes anywhere, four hitless teams are going to be given away. And because we hit this card, $50 in group break credit will be randomed off to the break. Somebody that has a team in this break is winning $50 in group break credit. Because that's what we do when we pull true one of ones. Alex Collins, Seattle Seahawks. Acetate auto, one of one. Just beautiful. Good case for Arkansas. Because the next card I want to show is from Arkansas. This is filthy. This is stone filthiness. Four of four tight end superchargers. Hunter Henry. And I love these cards. I love it how it's clear through the middle.
What's the name of the...
And it's the ass end of the Razorback.
Razorback? That's
really cool. Yep, it's the Arkansas Razorbacks.
All right, we're about to switch. We're about to switch over.
This is ridiculous. Zeke cleat piece. 6 of 14. Go ahead. And last one before we get into it. I don't even think this is the hit of the case, Scott. I don't think this is the hit of the case.
There's a million good
hits. Carson Wentz RPA, 77 of 99. I don't even think it's the hit of the case.
And I'm hiding a Dak auto. All right. we're going the distance for all the randoms. The first random is a dual jersey of Dickerson and Sanders. 12 times for all of them. I'm just going to announce when it's the 12th and final.
This is a cool card. 12 times. This is between the LA Rams and the Denver Broncos.
12th and final top spot.
Bam, the Broncos have it.
Sanders wins it. Sanders, I guess he was a better player than Dickerson. Just kidding.
Yep, absolutely just kidding.
Cooper and Treadwell.
As we all know, Eric Dickerson ran for over 2,000 yards in a season. One of the first guys to do it. Probably the third or fourth. I'm not sure.
Okay. 12. Treadwell stayed there.
So the Minnesota Vikings are going to get this Amari Cooper, Laquan Treadwell, dual jersey, 18 of 99 numbered card.
Then we have a couple Hurricanes. Yes, Duke Johnson and Dorsett.
That's right. This is between the Colts and the Browns. Halfway there. 7, 8, 9, 10, 11.
12th and final.
Bam.
The Cleveland Browns get it for Duke Johnson. Now we went from Hurricanes to one of their biggest rivals, the Seminoles.
Oh, and this card is awesome. This card is awesome.
Freeman, Benji, and Williams.
Yep. This card is between the Falcons, the Panthers, and the Bills.
Twelfth and final.
Good luck. Wow.
The Panthers get that one. That's a nice card.
Yep. Devonta Freeman, Kelvin Benjamin, Carlos Williams, triple jersey piece.
This is a big quad. It's big. It's big.
Huge.
This will announce.
This is huge.
Quad patch.
Yep. It is a quad patch. The number 2 pick in the draft for the Philadelphia Eagles, quarterback Carson Wentz. Number 1 pick in the draft for the LA Rams, Jared Goff. And then last year, the number 1 and 2 picks, Jameis Winston, Tampa Bay Buccaneers, and Marcus Mariota for the Tennessee Titans.
12 times. Whoever's on top, this is a big card. The first and second picks of the last two drafts. Wow.
That's right. 22 of 25 numbered.
11.
Let's sweat this one. This is a huge card. Good luck.
Titans are thrown. Beautiful card. The Titans
are thrown. You have a phenomenal card. This card is insane.
And then now we have hitless teams. We probably have to erase a couple. Yeah, we have to erase the Titans. They just got something. And we have to erase, well, a lot of teams went hitless.
Is that right?
Oh, no, that's the wrong one.
That can't be the right, yeah.
Yeah. Sorry. Yeah, I'm putting back the Titans.
Yeah.
that's the list for the one of one. All right, yeah, so the Titans got there, and the Carolina Panthers got there. Anyone else see a team, or you notice a team?
Let me look.
Let's look at the teams together. Rookie Card Empire. We're going to try to fill it next. Anyone notice a team?
You know the Rams again?
Huh. All right. Okay. No.
I think that's
right. Colts got a hit.
Is anybody? Because remember, we don't put the randoms in here.
Yeah, and the second Rookie Card Empire. No, the Colts were part of it. All right, 12 times.
Yeah.
One.
Colts were part of the random.
Two. Three.
For Dorsett.
Four. Five, six, seven, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12th and final top four.
Bam.
The Cardinals, the Bengals, the Niners, and the Texans. So we have Peth, we have the Bear, we have Noah Spence, and we have Jerry B. So I owe you teams. I took out the teams. I don't have. Let me see. Did I put it on this thing? This is. Yeah, I have it. So you guys are getting the Bills, the Vikings, the Panthers, and the Ravens. I'm going to assign it in a minute.
Good teams.
And now we have the one of one. We hit a true one of one. The top spot here wins 50 for the one of one. Alex Collins.
Yep. $50 in group break credit. Good luck, everybody.
3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 9, 10, 11.
This is for $50 in group break credit. Good luck. Bam.
The Saints. The Saints. Baytown Tech just won another Baytown. 50. Wow. It's Baytown's day. Congratulations, Baytown. But thanks for watching. That's the end of the video. Peace.